if something goes tits up, I can't see where I'm going. I'm hot. I'm going to trip over. It's just not safe. If it kicks off and I have to thump it in the head and I end up injuring it, again, I look like the bad man. Carl thumps endangered species in the head. But at the end of the day, if it comes at me, I will go at it. And I'm not being responsible for what happens. I have to kick it between the bollocks. That's what's going to happen. I will kick a panda in the bollocks if I have to.